Hello, everyone. This is Patti from A Soul's Heartbeat, and I'm here with some happy mail. I have looked at this, but I put it all back the way it was because I wanted to show you how it came, and I had to share it with you. My lovely friend Paula is just a super crafty soulmate. I love her dearly, and she is forever sending me the greatest things that she has made. And she knows, she teases me because she knows I am so in love with the packaging as much as I am with what comes in it. And I told her, oh, look at all of this. I just love it. And she just laughed because she knows that's what I'm like. But this is how my Easter package came. I'm going to have my daughter and my granddaughter. We're going to have them here for an Easter hunt because Brinny says that's a tradition, Grandma. Ever since you moved back to Washington, we have an Easter egg hunt at your house. So we're having our traditional Easter egg hunt, and I went to the dollar store and I bought a cute little Easter plastic tablecloth and some napkins. And I looked at the ornament or the decorations for the center of the table, and I thought, nah, guess I won't. We'll just leave it as it is. Lo and behold, Paula must have read my mind, because now this is going to become an Easter basket on the middle of my table. So let's take these things out, and I'll get rid of the box, and then I will share with you the great things that she made me. And I love this. Paul's not too thrilled because it's little pieces everywhere, but that's okay. That's all right. Gives him something to pick up. Okay, so let's start with the card. Here is the card she made me, and I love it. Love, love, love it. It is just darling. I love the rolled edge and the doily and the sentiment. And she told me on the back, this is my garden, my happy place, because I have just been pestering everybody with my flowers in my garden. Every day I say, oh, we have another leaf. Oh, we have another sprout, you know, because I'm so excited. I can't wait for things to come out. She has a couple little tags in here. Aren't these great? And I'm sorry, I can't remember the collection she told me. Bow bunny something, Easter something bunny or something. I don't remember, but it's a bow bunny collection. I love the seam binding and the colors here. Then this is the inside, and I'll leave that. And then on the back, she says, I chose the sticker, My Garden, to use on your card because of all the pretty flower pictures you're posting, which I thought was cute. But you have to see that card. Can you see this? This says the end, and she has it on everything. I'll show you again. And it's a bunny's tail, and on most of them, she has a little pom-pom. So cute. So there's the card. And then we have this. It is an envelope she made with this darling, darling bunny on it. Love it. It says, warning, opening this package can result in extreme happiness. It says, parcel post. Oh, it's just so fun to get packages like this and see how somebody else makes something. I love it. And this is tied with the two round tabs and the twine, but it's not glued down. See, it's left free so she could put more in it. She said she didn't buy this. This came from, I believe, Hobby Lobby, but I just love it. Boy, does that, if you're my age, which is not quite over that hill, but definitely climbing up to the top, these pictures like this, these images, boy, they bring back memories of when I was a kid, because this is what things looked like. And this, I think, is a chipboard. And I love the rickrack. See, it's got four or five different colors of in it graduates. I'd love to find some rickrack like that. Very cute. And then she sent me a couple of dies that are Happy Mail dies, because she knows I like, or not dies, excuse me, stamps, because she knows that I like stamps like that to go on my Happy Mail. So let's put that down so you can see it. This, oh, I love the bag. The bag is a flocked polka dot bag. So cute. Now inside, she had told me, she says, I found a new store. I believe it's called Red Lead. And I've been getting emails from them forever. So if you're not familiar with them, look them up. R-E-D-L-E-A-D, Red Lead. And they are great. But she says, I bought this kit, but I'm not going to tell you. So I knew she had something she was working on. It came with the oval, and she painted it the egg colors. Oh my goodness, she did a fabulous job. It came with this little metal egg here and the image. It says Easter greetings. Okay, here's that stamp. Now, can you see? She got a little tiny pom-pom on it, and it says the end, and it's the bunny's tail. Oh, my God, I love that. Isn't this cute? Oh, precious, precious. Now, the thing will be when Brinny comes for Easter that she has to realize these are Grammy's things. That she can't take all these home with her because she's my crafty kid, you know. She's going to love it. But this took the cake. Okay, we have this gorgeous wired ribbon on it. Look at the packaging again, but I can see utilizing this. And then inside, I'm just going to do like this. Inside is a, let's see this way, a teacup that she has cut on her machine, probably her Cricut. Pardon me. You can see how the teacup goes through to the bottom. She's put a pom-pom rack and then an eyelet lace underneath and gilded it with the silver glitter. It's got a little hang tag here with a pom-pom on the back. And look at this. It says Paula 2019. She has the most adorable little bunny in here. This was a pick she got. Well, in fact, I think all of these little things here, plus this stuff, was from the dollar store. And I'm so notoriously bad about not checking with my dollar store. And look at all the cuteness that they have. The little eggs, the little chickies, the bigger egg, and then these, she said, were cupcake picks when she put a little, I'll get my finger out of the way. She put a little sticker, heart sticker on the nose, which just made it. And then it says Easter Day with this little whole other pick and Hello Spring on the back. This I thought was gorgeous. She said she found this in a bin after Christmas, and it's like a netting, and it's like a flock netting. Oh, she finds the greatest stuff. So she just cut it apart and tucked it in there. But look at this. Is this not going to make a perfect centerpiece? I just have to hunt around and find one of my baskets that I can use to put this stuff in it. So Paula, I love you, love you, love you, darling girl. Thank you so much for brightening up my day and making my Easter extra special. Hope you have a crafty friend that you can share something great with. Thanks everybody for joining me. Have a wonderful day and do something fun in your own crafty space today. Bye-bye now.